guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Hobson Vlog, and for today's vlog I am going to meet one of my best friend whom we haven't met for about 3 years now, counting still, and finally we contacted one another and I'm on my way to meet her. So stay tuned and let's get started with the vlog. Okay, so finally I have reached Salt Lake City, where we have marked our location to meet here, so I am on my way. Stay tuned guys, bye bye! Hey guys! Finally met her after waiting for about 10 minutes maybe. So, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, this is Nani.
Yes, yes, of course she's my friend. We have been best friends since the last 5 to 6 years, and maybe after 3 years we're meeting together. And so she introduced herself as Ilonie, but I used to call her Aigu. So there is also something behind that. Why Aigu? Aigu. So the thing is, whenever we talk, whenever we chat, so every time she ends her sentence with Aigu. So I finally decided to give her the name Aigu. So finally we met and we are inside Salt Lake City Mall, and we'll go and have something. I guess I'm hungry too, and she's also hungry. So keep watching. So I have been in Chennai for 2 years, and also it's going to be like 7 to 8 months here in Delhi. So of all the malls I have visited so far, Salt Lake City Mall, this is the biggest which I find in Delhi. And there are so many brands which you can come and check it out, buy it. And yeah, we are looking for KFC store. KFC, KFC, KFC. Say hi.
Hi.
Basically we are done with the lunch and waiting. We did a lot of fun, like going inside the store, doing window shopping rather than buying the products and all that. So we're done touring the place. Actually, we didn't have any plan to buy food. We just went into some stores, check some stuff, and now we're going back to our own place. Say hi! That's it for today's vlog. If you like the video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. We'll meet again. Bye!